summer nights, and in the cold, dark winter days, in the clear hours of the morning, and in the late night drunken haze, I keep on seeing things in the corner of my eye. Like this guy in an old baggy t-shirt, smiling like he grasped something that the rest of us didn't understand. The way he will stand completely still while the people just walk on by. The girl on a bike, probably on her way home. The girl in the car, talking on the phone. The phone girl does not see the bike girl and hits her. And the bike girl makes a sickening sound as she hits the street and the people scream. And the sad man is standing slack-jawed in line for potato, sifting through his pockets, coming up with all bus tickets and grocery store seats. Droopy-eyed and baggy black jeans, it's his first time in Oslo. Pretty boy on one of those cruiser bikes is checking his bedhead hairdo in the window while he talks to a beautiful girl. It's something about the wine in Portugal. And the wild man is blocking the way of the businessman, doing a spasmodic dance as he screams, take a dump in my head! Take a dump in my head! We all come home to empty beds. It doesn't matter if anyone's there or not. And we all come home to chock full heads. It doesn't matter what we do or what we got. We all come home to that silent voice that keeps on talking. And we try to cancel it out.